about 10 degrees colder than we're supposed to be. 71 for a high, perfectly fine by me. And we also have those dew points that are very low. So temperatures are falling. They're going to fall close to our dew points, which are in the 50s. So you already see a few 50s on the map. 59 in Watertown as well as in Burlington, 64 right now in Milwaukee. The wind's relatively light thanks to high pressure, but you can see there's a little bit of an easterly direction to that wind, which is actually going to keep temperatures along the lakefront warmer overnight compared to where we were at during the day. Dew points even in the 40s in Waukesha. So very dry air in place. If you want to open up those windows, should be okay. Maybe a little cool for some folks inland, but still a lot nicer than this sticky, humid air that we've been experiencing lately, at least. For tomorrow, we're going to keep the dew points in the 50s, so still in the comfortable rains. Wednesday and Thursday, though, getting a little bit more humid. Notice, though, the dew points are going to be dropping. We've got a cold front on the way for Wednesday. That's going to shake up our weather pattern a little bit. But right now, calm, quiet, clear skies. Wanted to zoom over to La Crosse and show you something kind of funky going on the radar. You're going, what is that? Most likely a mayfly hatch going on right along the Mississippi River. Not fun. Keep that in mind if you're traveling that way. A lot of bugs maybe on the windshield. High pressure going to stay in control though tonight and into tomorrow. Here's the warm front though on the way. That's going to bump our temps back into the 80s as we get into your Wednesday. Notice tomorrow it will slowly slide on through. So that'll give us a few more clouds by the afternoon. The humidity will be lowest during the morning hour. So that's the best time to take a run, go for a walk with the dog. And then as we get into your Wednesday, we'll be warm, sticky, mid 80s for highs before this cold front swings through. It will be dry, but that cold front will bring a chance for some stronger thunderstorms late in the day and into the evening hours. Again, some of those could be on the severe end. We'll keep our eyes tuned to the forecast. For tonight, though, 60 degrees, calm, quiet and clear, 54 away from Lake Michigan, 60 right along the lakefront. Then tomorrow, still in the 70s, we'll keep the dew points in the 50s. A few clouds roll in by the end of the day. And if you're headed out to EA,